Okay, now we will teach you how to put the film into the shaker. When the printer prints enough film, you can put the film here, then pack it, stick on it. On this main page, you can click the fan on. Then the film will be sucked on the roller. Now I will turn on the auto mode. The powder will shake down from the box itself.
Oh,